And welcome back to Death's Door. I'm Renyako, and I'm here in my own session. And now I'm going to go rescue this person, I think. Clever Grunt. Little Weird save Grunt. Grunt be forever thank Little Weird. Okay, doesn't seem to say anything else. This used to be attached to. It's probably a yep, shiny thing. Oddly familiar, huh? Oh well. Guess it's time to go deal with the Frog King. Since we're here, I might as well go grab a healing real quick. I'm probably gonna need it. Easily, huh? You know, out there I was a tiny frog in a big pond, but here I'm top of the food chain. And my favorite meal is all those delicious stray souls. You got your work cut out for you, Reaper. My subjects will sit to them. Then it's crow pie for supper! And trifle for dessert. Or just, Jeff makes fantastic trifle. Flooded, all right. You just have to not fall off. That can't be that hard, right? Thank you. first I'm gonna go kill that guy. Oh, see. Nice. Alright. Oh. Rolling is probably not the best way to do this, huh? Oh. I just listened to weather. That complicates things a bit. This area already seems a lot more labyrinthine than the other dungeon. First dungeon? Yeah. Like, even the underground lab part of the witch was a lot easier to navigate. But I'll manage. There's some way to like drain the weather or something. Yeah, fair enough. That thing over there is probably what drains the weather. Maybe. Oh well, we'll figure something out. Wasn't exactly much of a problem. I wonder. Oh, there isn't anything actually in there. I had to check. Alright, does it increase towards? Oh. That's almost kinda disappointing. Yes, I already know that there's like a ton of pathways I haven't even checked yet. Oh, they also die in 2 hits, no? Yes. Well, you know, the normal hits. That's closed, so I guess I'm going this way. An intruder and they're intruding! Your red gratis flagrant trespass. You're done for now, little beard. You're gonna get crushed.
You are certainly persistent, Crooked Crow. Do you like my armor? It was a size too small, but I think I make it work. Can you believe I found it just lying around on a nearby corpse? You're just another bleeding heart standing in the way of progress. This is the natural order. The strong survive. Hop on, small fry. You heard them? Hop on!
I sure hope you don't end up between those chubby green chicks. Okay then. I kinda want to go back and check everything I missed out on. It's kind of a long way down. I'm not sure if I should bother. Yeah, it will be fine. At least we have good music now. I am being far too reckless right now. Maybe? Nah, not really. But probably more reckless. Longer for some reason. Well, it doesn't look like the way that I got him or anything. Ah. So that's pretty much all I missed, wasn't it? But that's a lot better. Is there anything else around here? So I open it down. I completely did not get that one, I'm pretty sure. Seems to have been everything, so I'm just gonna take a shortcut. That guy just reminds me. I guess I can't really go. Oh. I'll leave it there probably or start or something. I hope I can't just hurt myself with the bomb, but I probably can. Why is he trying to... And time just pauses. I think I've got those enemies figured out. I'm
reason, it seems to be the spawning stuff. Probably go here. Pretty sure I... Yeah, I got that one over here. Right. That's shortcut. That's pretty fast. Shortcuts. I should probably be careful with the bombs, huh? Now, speaking of which... Right, can you please? That's a lot of archers, huh? So that's a later thing, it seems. Oh, really? That doesn't look like I can easily come back. And I'm dead. Yeah, I guess that's not surprising. I managed to confirm that site, but I haven't. Yeah. point, what if... I should leave just the castle, eh? Yay! That opens that. I'm going to heal now. Oh. That's a bit ominous. Wait, we made it to the boss fight already? Sure seems like it. Are we on souls? Yeah, let's go upgrade our magic because bomb is probably gonna be useful. Yeah, Drone of the Frog King. That's faster than I expected, that's for sure. I mean, movement would also be nice, but damage. Oh. What is this thing? Why does it just stare at me? So joyful, so carefree, so annoying. These funny little forest spirits have appeared out of nowhere. It's caused quite a stir around the office. I had to file a lot of paperwork to do the infestation. It's great! I think this one likes me. That's nice. Alright, time to beat up some frog. This is going to be painful, isn't it?
Crooked Crow! Clearly my grunts have failed to teach you a lesson, so I'll have to do it myself. After I'm done with you, I'll use your feathers to buff my armor and make it all shiny. I'll be the most handsome creature under the shadow of the door.
The shadow of the door, huh?
Alright, squishy time!
King of the Swan,
Guardian of the Flooded Fortress. Lord of his domain, ruler of all his orders, champion of the people, keeper of the firewalls, first of his name, second of his sovereign name. He was sweet.
Okay, yay. Probably a bit upset. Okay, maybe bomb was not the best idea there. Okay, this isn't too bad. I actually managed to hit the hammer thing, I should be fine. This is almost an underwhelming kind of fight. Once you know the pattern, it's super easy. he goes. That, yeah, that was way easier than the witch. It took a bit longer, but it was still way easier than the witch.
We gather here today to mourn the passing of the Frog King. A bold and fearless leader, he was persecuted for his simple desire to place all in the forest under his rule, and occasionally his bottle. His reign is ended, and his absence will be felt across the swamp. Bow your head in remembrance, pay your last respects. His time in this world is over. Some will be placed, the king is dead. But a life is a life, and in death, we are all unified.
Yeah, I should probably check if I can... what's the word? Dimension ore or something. You found a giant arrowhead. I wouldn't want to be on the receiving end of one of these. Another shiny thing? Another shiny thing. Yay! Let me guess. Oh, never mind. I wonder if the people of the settlement will have something to say. As soon as I remember where the settlement was, yeah, whatever. I guess I can just like tell them that the Frog King is dead. I can do in this area just yet, I think. I'll be sure to come back once I have, like, you know. The other ability, I guess? Which I'm gonna guess is like a grappling hook or something. Either way, I do have enough souls for another upgrade. Yes, I kind of would like a bit more movement speed. Okay, that might be a good time to save up for that one next. But for now, it's been a longer episode than I expected. And yeah, hope you all have fun, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye!